Someone asked me yesterday, I know it's a sada banda. So she's probably listening as well at home. She's used to join us, Taravi here, from home through our receivers. She said, I can hear you, so I was joining your Jamaat from home. You cannot do that. You have to come in a masjid to join the Jamaat. You have to be inside the property, the masjid. Either you are in a masjid or you are in a finai masjid. But you have to be in the property, inside the building, the four walls. You have to be in there. Okay, with Jamaat. Yeah, unless Jamaat goes all the way to the end of the masjid, then because you are attached with the last saf, so you can go outside the masjid or on the road. But you have to be behind Imam, and there should be no gap more than how long? If a big bus can pass through you guys, basically from one saf to next saf, then that saf is not included in Jamaat. That is outside masjid. Inside masjid, that's a different rule. Okay, inside masjid, you can go. Let's say ladies are reading in their room. Men are reading here. So they are, of course, very far. But as long as you are inside the masjid, so you have to come in a masjid to read namaz or join Jamaat. You cannot do it from home. Otherwise, people can just say, why there's more sawab in Makkah Sharif then? Why don't you join Jamaat with Makkah Sharif? You can do it, isn't it? No, you have to come in a masjid.